jam, and I got to tickle his chin. And then when we were playing a game about hiding the meat behind your back, his head was on top of me instead of over there looking at me. His head was on top of me and it was looking over me. He almost snapped my nose. There's baby Jam as well, which was Jam's baby. And I like his patterns and colours and his feathers.